story you're going to love. All right, so Caleb Birdall has been with Groove for a long time. And Caleb, at Christmas time, has been going through some back problems, and he was doing football and drumline over the last 4 years and carrying drums and weightlifting. He hurt his back, all right? So after he hurts his back, he's still marching and doing this rigorous activity, but he's really messed it up this time because of, I think he tried to squat like 2,500 pounds or something like that. Free weights, anyway. So he does this, right? He like messes up his back, and he's like, oh dear. Now, I broke my back, so I can totally sympathize with this guy. So what happens is, he comes up to me and goes, Pete, I don't know what I'm going to do. I can't feel my leg. And I went to the doctor, and they're like, we're going to need to fuse your vertebrae, which is an actual operation, blah, blah, blah. So what happened is, Caleb, we're like, Caleb, the show is written around you. You play the drum set. It's like, the whole beat is established from your playing. Oh my goodness, what are we going to do? The 32 people are depending on you. He's like, okay, let me think about it. So he goes and talks to his mom. Where's his mom? Mary Birdall. What a dear. Okay, so she and Caleb talk, and they decide, okay, we'll let Pete have you for the whole season up until finals. So Caleb goes through excruciating pain pretty much the entire season, and all for these guys. So everybody give Caleb a round of applause.
Pursuit, are you ready to take the floor in competition? You may take the floor in competition.
On your marks, get set.